So what's the secret to making the best tasting bourbon or whiskey? One company says it all starts with a home-raised product. And as we found, Flyover Whiskey is all about putting farmers first. From the hard charge of harvest to the silence of winter slumber, celebrating the end of a season can be lackluster for row crop farmers. Grain in the bin doesn't gift as well as steaks on the grill.
You fed cattle and you grew that into a steak and you were able to share that. Well, we didn't really have that with just row crops. You know, you can actually use grain that you grew and make something out of it to share.
From field to flask, Flyover Whiskey is helping farmers bottle the season's harvest one micro batch at a time.
We custom distill whiskey for farmers from their own corn.
It's very personalized what we do.
Head distiller Devin Bierkum starts with 15 to 20 pounds of corn.
We've had guys who bring in dried sweet corn, gives the whiskey a little, definitely a lot sweeter kind of taste. Even a corn variety between a white corn as like the common yellow corn, that whiter corn has a kind of a sweeter taste to it. How clean the corn is really makes a difference.
Field by field, every bottled batch is uniquely original.
Hybrid does have an effect. We haven't really pinned down what's the best brand, you know, DeKalb, Pioneer, Bex, whatever, but definitely notice a difference. And then especially going from yellow corn to white corn, red corn, that has a huge difference on flavor.
Once the corn is mashed, it's left to ferment before heading to the still. Usually just one of many, as efficient small batch processing requires lots of equipment to keep up with demand. The goal, one load of corn distilled into six custom bottles.
You have to pay attention a lot more. You know, you're not dealing with hundreds of gallons at a time, you're dealing with 10 gallons at a time. And so your margin for error is a lot smaller.
Pride in the product is also transferred to the label.
Part of the fun of it is being able to personalize that label down to what field it came out of, maybe the price that it was sold at the time of harvest, things like that. I just think it makes it really special.
It's a 2-month turn from bushel to bottle, as now other farmers ask for a shot.
There's a lot of guys in Kansas that want me to do a wheat beer. There's guys that ask me about doing vodka or rum with sugar beet sugar.
As those requests ferment, the team is pouring themselves into giving the gift of corn.
Not a whole lot of gifts you can give to a farmer that they've never gotten before. So it's also a really, really special gift.
Harvest in a bottle, distilled into the perfect present for any season.